hope is security factor when that initial assessment of survivors facilities as resources become available. The safety and well-being of all responders identified safe and accessible.